What's good? It's your boy Nece. It's gonna be my day in the life. Just gonna show you what I do on a typical day. It's a college athlete, you know. It's pretty early. It's now 7:30. It's a beautiful day out today, you know. Good old Greensburg, Pennsylvania. You know the Kit Kat, you know. Those late night snacks can be dangerous. Workout of. Look at this lighting. Wow. Who knew golden hour could be in the morning? But I'm about to get a workout of British barbell. Gonna be a nice like chest, you know, tricep day. Practice at 1:30. And then I got a lift at 8:00. I just got out of the shower. Honestly, it's about to be my favorite part of actually going to the gym. It's picking the fit. Hey, I don't know about you, but if I'm looking fresh at the gym, I put in work. That's it. That's all that matters. That's all you need to know. So I'm about to pick up some clothes. Closet's kind of deep. Hey, y'all need to catch up. No, I'm playing. All right. Here we go. Nike'd up head to toe. You already know. This is my... Let's get jack fit. You feel me? Before the cereal, kind of weird. Listen, I do this. 2 minutes, baby. Hey, if you warm up your milk just like me with your cereal, you let me know, cause people, I swear people do it. People do it.
Oh hell no!
It's the toughest part of my day right here. Yeah, let's go with Cheerios. I know a hell of people are gonna be coming at me for this. Pour the cereal over the milk.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
It's that much better, I'm telling you. Great. Just finished eating. Got the headband going. I'm really excited. Today we're definitely getting better today. It's just water. I don't know why I did that. My beautiful Mazda. Morning, baby. Right. At the gym. British barbell. British Institute. I don't know why I keep calling it British barbell. Oh, it is British barbell. Just gotta put in the code real quick. I guess I don't know my code. There it is. Cash. Gym. So, I didn't expect people to be here. It was gonna be kind of awkward. I never actually vlogged in public, so. Bear with me, right?
Oh my God, Ronnie.
The devil in my phone, he wanna talk. Conversations. I can't have my cake and eat it too. I just gotta make a reservation. Chilling in my head, but it's hot. Flames everywhere.
Alright, yo, my hamstrings are actually really tight. I'm just gonna keep it to the chest today and the arms because I'm super sore. How you doing? Walking in public is weird. God. Everywhere I see Satan. Demons try to run up in my spot a lot. Really, really running out of patience.
Timing. All about timing. Sit back in my chair, relaxing and reclining. He has not a care. Oh,
none of pain while oxy in Dior, yeah, pricey. Juice like Tupac Shakur, no iced tea. Jumanji, get that work, boy. Hey. Hey, my teammate Frankie. In the gym, putting in some work.
Shout out Nece and Derek, you too, baby.
Hey. Got anything for the boys?
Get out and grind, brothers.
Get out and grind. You heard the man. I just gotta make a reservation. Chilling in my head, but it's hot. Flames everywhere, I see Satan. Demons try to run up in my spot a lot. Really, really running out of patience. Waiting. Sitting up, waiting. Contemplating, my heart racing. Feels like I'ma die every second of the day. So I gotta get high. And I'm coming down and dying. Smoke to my mind frying. Andre, high and crying. None of pain while oxy in Dior, yeah, pricey. Juice like Tupac Shakur, no iced tea. Givenchy, Louis V, double V, icy. Wedding ring, better things, better half wifey. Only things, not me, from this hard life. Devil in my phone, he wanna talk. But I'm not really up for conversations. I can't have my cake and eat it too. I just gotta make a reservation. Chilling in my head, but it's hot. Flames everywhere, I see Satan. Demons try to run up in my spot a lot. Really, really running out of patience. I'm waiting. Sitting up, waiting. All right. That was a great workout. Good to see my boy Frankie over there in the actual work, because we better get 2 workouts today, so good ass workout. Pumping, I'm feeling the pump right now. Look at that. Oh my god. Nah, I'm playing. I'm not that cocky, but I am. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna go back right now, get some food. I'm thinking of tuna today. I think I'm gonna make some tuna out there. I was pescatarian for like about 4 months, ate fish. That's only me. I ate a lot of my diet was veggies, a lot of fruit, a lot of beans, a lot of rice, you know, grains. I'm trying to get back into it. It's just so hard, you know. I love my chicken so much. I just love it so much. But yeah, I'm in a good old Greensburg, Pennsylvania. Well, yeah, so stay tuned. I'll probably show you guys how I make my tuna. I got a special recipe. Special. Just for you guys. Alright, baby. You know what time it is? It's smoothie time. Protein smoothie, to be exact. It's fire. Honestly, I might have said that, put on the fit is the best part of the workout. You know, the fit is tough. Honestly, best part is making them protein smoothies. Blessed.
So I didn't end up actually making tuna yet, but I just wanted to make a protein shake. Definitely really good to do after a workout. So I'm gonna show you how I do mine. So as you can see, I got my bananas first. Got some frozen mixed berries. Those come super clutch. Got it from Walmart for like $5. Oh, don't put too much.
Bruh.
Go. Grab my blessed protein. It is blessed. No pun intended. It's actually so fire. It's vegan based, so really clean protein. I like to use that. And it's caramel flavored. Oh my god. And of course, I gotta get my almond milk for all my vegan people out there. Yeah, tastes really good. Mix that all up. Look at that. Put in my little magic bullet. And here we go. Ooh.
That is good. All right, thanks for following me this far. Probably just gonna like relax for a bit. I got practice at 1:30, so I have like a couple hours to just kind of chill out. But get your protein in, guys. It's key for recovery. If you wanna, you know, put out your best out there when you're working out, when you're whatever you're doing sports wise, you know, in the gym. Protein definitely important. You gotta give your muscles some sort of replenishment, you know, so you can get those, you get them activated again and fully healed, you know, as much as possible to get you back to, you know, tip top shape, you know. So yeah, peace. All right, about to get ready for practice. Put in that work. Gotta put your seatbelt. Safety first. I'm going to practice now. I'm actually gonna go to the training room first. Get some rehab on my bicep. Feeling kind of sore from the workout and stuff. So I want to get that ready, because, you know, I'm trying to throw cheese. So I'm trying to throw cheese. I'm not sure how much I'm going to be throwing today, but we'll see. So let's go.
So yeah, this is the road going up to Sydney Hill University. As you can see, there's a reason why they call it Sydney Hill. It's literally just a huge hill going up to the school. You probably see me like running up down the hill a couple times a week or so. I just love the scenery, love the trees. It's really relaxing, you know, it's going up and down, you know, enjoying nature, stuff like that. So yeah, welcome to Cedar Hill.
All right, so we're back at school now. It's beautiful out today. Beautiful day for some ball, you feel me? Gotta rock the mask. Kind of tough though. Over here, Jordan Theodore, senior outfielder. What's going on today, man?
Not much, man.
Not much.
Gotta get screened, dog.
Gotta get screened every day before practice. Make sure, you know, we don't have COVID and all. But did you have COVID today?
No.
Yeah. Let's hope not. Not yet, not yet. Not ever, probably. But yes, sir. Gorgeous day out. Couldn't really bring the camera into the training room and stuff, but yeah, got some work done on my bicep. Feels really good. Probably get some little extra work before practice starts, because we gotta put in that work, you feel me? But yeah, so I'll catch you later though. Good day of practice today. My man Corey has something to tell y'all. You can't say it?
Let me think of what I'm gonna say.
All right, think what you're gonna say, bro. Everybody, Corey Storm, senior pitcher.
Yeah, you know what it is. You know what it is. You don't choose a flop.
See?
I can't do it.
Bloopers.
Call me, say it for me.
You don't choose the vlog life. The vlog life chooses you.
It chooses you, baby. You know what it is.
You're late.
Hey, you heard the man. You heard the man. Zayden, yo, what do you got to say to the people?
Good day's work, for sure.
Yeah, yeah.
Fuego, you heard.
Where you go?
Hey, what's up, Sully? You're on the vlog, man. What do you got to say? You look good.
This guy kicked my ass today. I know. No, sir. Jamie, one of my favorite seniors over here, man.
How are you too?
How we doing?
How we doing, boys?
We doing good. How's practice today? What do you think?
Good workout, man.
Good workout.
This sweat.
You're sweating, bro. Look at this. It's like 100 degrees.
Yeah, for real.
Neil?
What's good?
Hey, man, what do you got to say for the boys?
Not much. Nice little workout today.
Yeah.
Thrill, you know, recovery day for the pitchers.
Hey.
Big bullpen yesterday.
Love those.
Not done yet though. Big lift later.
Big lift later. Late night lift.
Yes, sir.
All right. So just finished getting iced up. Now I'm about to go home, get ready for class. I got class at 6:00. So I think it's like a few hours. All right. So just got out the shower. But I get some tuna going. Tuna.
I can sing.
Just not in tune.
If you don't like tuna, don't even talk to me. Nah, I'm fine. We can talk. So, it's got us from Walmart, whatever. I love me some tuna. Mm-hmm.
All right. So, I gotta start up with getting the veggies out. Start off with some tomato. Make sure you wash your veggies, man, because don't be that person. You know, gotta wash your veggies. Gotta get the onions out, chefing it up. Chef Nece with it, boy. Come on. Get my tuna, rub it in, break it in. You can tell I have a little too much fun with this, but you know, who doesn't love cooking? Got the mayo. Honestly, some people don't like mayo. I don't know how you don't like mayo, but I mean, I feel like you need mayo to make tuna, so that's the situation. All right, getting the lettuce, cutting the lettuce up. All right, chip, chip, chop, chop. Full disclosure, I don't know what's going on with my hair. This little fluff is just bugging me, but oh well.
I'm actually crying. Look at that. Honey wheat, it's actually so fire. Cause ain't nobody like eating wheat bread, but with the honey in it, ooh, wee, it's good.
All right, so I gotta get my butter out. Gotta put a little bit of butter on each side of a piece of bread before you put it on the stove. You'll see at the end, but it kind of, you kind of get that toasty kind of, you know, look on the bread, and kind of soft in the middle. It's really good. This is my favorite part right here, putting on the finishing touches. Put the cheese on there, put the tuna, the tomato, and yeah, as you can see, it's kind of toasty on that part. It's actually really good this way. You guys should try it out. But yeah, look at that. Delicious. So good.
This is gonna, oof, look at this. You see this? This is a tuna miracle. Thank you, Lord. That's good. All right, I'm just gonna dig into this. I'm probably gonna finish this in like 10 seconds. I don't want y'all to see, you know, how crazy of an animal that I am when I eat food, especially when I'm hungry, so BRB. What's up, guys? I did take a nap. I needed a nap. I was a little tired, but yeah. Well, just in time, just headed to class right now. Feeling energized. I got accounting, financial accounting, my MBA class. At 6 o'clock, and I got Lyft literally right after. Like, I gotta like book it right to the field house, to the gym you guys saw earlier. But yeah, counting isn't my favorite subject, but I mean, I have taken it before, so I feel like I have a little bit of a gist about it. So yeah, it should be fun. Stay tuned. Go. Just got a campus. Look who I see when I just get to campus. Look at this guy. Look who it is.
Boy, bye.
One and only.
What's up, people? How we doing?
What's going on? What are the odds that during this vlog? I'm about to go to class right now. I saw Derek roll by. What you got, bro?
Man. My word of the day would be guidance. Yeah,
that's huge.
World of unknowns, man. We don't know what tomorrow holds, but we know who holds tomorrow. So cling to God, and He'll give you the guidance, the direction, and the strength, the knowledge to get there. So
yeah, that's some good stuff, man. You got me ready for class now.
All right, bro. Good. Catch you in the
weight room. Yeah, Doug. Shout out to Derek for that. It's been a long day. Always gonna have some motivational speaking. On the way to class. Hopefully I don't show up late today, because I'm already kind of running a little behind. But yeah, this is campus. Parking lot. Second time I'm gonna be vlogging in public. Wish me luck with this awkwardness. I thought earlier was nice, but right now it's really nice. Nice stroll. One of the halls right here. On campus dorms. This is the library. You won't catch me here, just kidding. We got the, honestly, I don't even know what this building is. I'm still new. Oh, this is Sullivan Hall. It's like an foyer of campus. Bam. This is like the athletic center. We got a couple of gyms in there. Campus is actually beautiful. Can't even lie. Got a little dining hall. Pretty nice. Loki gotta run now, because I got like a minute to get to class.
Jesus. I've been here a couple weeks. I forgot the shortcuts. All right. Your boy just made it just on time. I'm gonna get a class. I got you guys later, all right? Peace.
You're coaching. Are you recording me?
Just finished class. How you doing, Nece?
I'm good.
Doing good today?
What about you?
Pretty good. I'm glad that class is over. Same. It wasn't too long today, though.
Does this mean I'll be famous?
I think you're already famous. You're a CDL soccer player, am I correct?
Yeah.
Nice, nice. I got a lift now. What do you got?
I get some food.
Wow.
Get some gains.
Gains? What type of gains do we get?
Some chicken, peppers, onions.
Pepper, onions.
Water.
Water. Water is good. Water is definitely essential. So many stairs. This is where I shouldn't be. Let's go through this way. He's always getting me lost. Hi. Almost got locked out.
Thank you,
I know
you
guys. Yeah. Thanks. Hello, hello. Got my man, freshman Michael Maroonchick from, where are you from again?
Lake Near.
How are we doing today, bro?
Good. Ready for a lift.
So, talk to me about these specs you got here, man.
Oh, yeah.
You know?
I don't wear contacts, I don't like them.
Those are special, man.
Yeah, I think only like three people in the county wear them. It's me and my
in
brother.
The county?
Yeah.
Oh my God, this guy's different.
I like this little YouTube thing we got going
you
on.
You like it, man?
Yeah.
Thanks, bro.
What up, boys?
Day in the life. Everybody say hi to the vlog.
What's going on?
What's going on?
What's
how
up?
You doing? Waiting for our next lift.
Oh, no.
You on the camera, man. Can't even lie.
What can I say?
The flow is just.
What flow?
What do you mean, what flow? Look at that.
This is crazy here.
There's someone here. There's someone here.
Yeah. And Dano. Yes. That's my guy, man. Yeah. All right. Let's get this work, man. Damn, bro. What a day. Second workout of the day just finished. Big round with the boys. Yeah, probably just gonna go back. I'm gonna get back, go get some food. Cause I'm actually drained right now. Appreciate y'all, you know, staying this far. You know, it's a long day. When my things change, rearrange, and so do I. It ain't always for the better, dog. I can't lie. I get high cause the lows can be so cold. I might bend a little bit, but I don't fold. One time for my mind and two for yours. I got food for your thoughts to soothe your soul. If you see my tears fall, just let me be. Move along, nothing to see. Never felt better. Oh, what a day. What a day. Oh, good day. Let's go work today, man. Just got home. Just got about to go shower right now. We work today. You feel me? I want y'all to check this out right now, alright? Look at my shirt right now. A whole different color. The whole shirt drenched. That's how you know we got this work. Oof. Shout out to my coaches, boys. I don't know if any my old teammates will be watching this, but I miss y'all. We on coaches. Coaches was my first school I went to, school in Arizona. A junior college. Yeah, it was really fun there, right by the border in Mexico. I miss that school. I miss Robert, Gilbert, you guys know who you are, Brandon, all of you guys, Jamori. You're my dogs. You already know what it is. All right, so this is what we got for dinner. I got the white rice with the Nigerian stew. It's like tomato sauce, a lot of tomato sauce, a lot of, you know, Nigerian spices, stuff like that. And the chicken boneless. I usually have veggies on here, but I actually ran out of veggies. So, I mean, yeah, so it is what it is. Dinner was blessed. What a day. I appreciate y'all for watching this video. Much love to all of you guys, all the support, subscribers. Don't forget to subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, just subscribe, you know. If you want more videos like this, you know, we're trying to give you the best content we can. Give us suggestions. Let us know what you want to see from us, you know. And we'll try our best to do it, me and Derek, and get this going, get this vlog going, page going. It's just really fun to do, you know. It's something that I think we're both really, we feel comfortable doing. It's kind of fun, so
yeah, let us know what you guys think. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe. Love y'all. Peace.